Hello student, we are going to see the synthetic milk which are come under the dairy science and dairy department. Basically, the synthetic milk is the chemical and chemically produced milk, and that differs from the milk animal milk. It is manufactured by mixing the predefined and calculated amount of urea, that is caustic soda, then refined oil and common detergents. The milk looks almost similar to the regular milk in all respects, and this chemically product of the milk which are be injurious to the human beings. So in the reaction we have to tell, this boil some milk on a slow heat while moving it with a spoon till it becomes solid, and take it off the heat and wait for 2 to 3 hours. If the produced soil or the produced solid is only the oily, the milk is of good quality. If it is not, it means the milk is synthetic. So the synthetic milk is safe for the human beings, called the synthetic milk. It resembles milk but can be very harmful. Every day washing powder and refined oil are mixed, and when they diluted to make it look and have the consistency of the real milk. So that this, when we are going to take this synthetic milk, it is a bad and injurious to the human body. So that the entirely the synthetic milk is not a milk entirely, it is a different component with a high degree of adulterations to increase the volume of milk and thereby the profit. Generally, it is a mixture of water, pulverized detergent or soap, sodium hydroxide, vegetable oil, salt and urea. So that the synthetic milk is adulterants with their help of the soap, sodium hydroxide and vegetable oil. See, you can see this, there are two main differences, physical differences and chemical differences in milk and the synthetic milk. And there are properties, synthetic milk and natural milk. The properties is the physically, that is color, taste, density, storage, texture and boiling of the milk. So the synthetic milk is color is white and odor is freshly prepared. The mixture has a soupy smell, taste is bitter, density is 1.25 to 1.35, storage turns yellowish after some time, texture gives soapy feel when rubbed, boiling is becomes yellow, and the natural milk is color is white, odor is non-distinctive, taste is palatable, density 1.25 to 1.35, storage the curdling but no change in color, texture is natural milk is don't have a texture, that is no. And the boiling, if you are going to boil the synthetic milk, physically it have don't have any changes. आता नेक्स्ट आहे की केमिकल प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ नॅचरल सिंथेटिक मिल्क हे कशा प्रकारे असते. याच्यामध्ये प्रॉपर्टीज जर बघितलं तर फॅट, पीएच, युरिया, टेस्ट, युरिया कॉन्सन्ट्रेशन, शुगर टेस्ट, न्यूट्रलायझर्स टेस्ट. आता याच्यामध्ये फॅट जर बघितलं तर 4.5% असते, पीएच याचा हायली अल्कलाईन असते, युरिया टेस्ट बघितलं तर तो इंटेन्स येलो कलर, त्याच्यानंतर त्याचे सिंथेटिक जर बघितलं मिल्कमध्ये तर 14 मिलीग्रॅम पर ml, त्याची शुगर टेस्ट पॉझिटिव्ह, न्यूट्रलायझर टेस्ट जर बघितलं तर तीसुद्धा पॉझिटिव्ह असते. नॅचरल मिल्कमध्ये बघितलं तर 4.5% नॅचरल मिल्क, सिंथेटिकमध्ये सुद्धा सेम, तो स्लाइटली अल्कलाईन असेल. त्याचं जे हे आपण बघतो काय म्हणतो त्याला pH, तो अल्कलाईन pH असतो. तुम्हाला माहिती आहे अल्कलाईन pH म्हणजे काय? ओके, बिलो 7 जो असतो तो अल्कलाईन pH असतो. आणि त्याच्यानंतर फेंट येलो कलर टेस्टमध्ये, त्याचा युरिया कॉन्सन्ट्रेशन बघितलं तर 0.2 to 0.7 मिलीग्राम्स पर ml. शुगर टेस्ट निगेटिव्ह, न्यूट्रलायझर टेस्टसुद्धाही निगेटिव्ह आपल्याला पाहायला मिळते. आता याचा बॅड इफेक्ट्स काय होईल, कारण ॲक्च्युली सिंथेटिक मिल्क हे रेग्युलरली आपण घेऊ शकत नाही. इट इज अ नॉन रेग्युलर अँड हार्मफुल मिल्क. हार्मफुल इफेक्ट इज द फूड पॉयझनिंग, टिश्यू डॅमेज, प्रोटीन डिस्ट्रक्शन, त्याच्यामध्ये प्रोटीन्स खूप कमी प्रमाणात असेल, हार्टचा सुद्धा प्रॉब्लेम, कार्डियक सिस्टीमला प्रॉब्लेम येऊ शकते, आपल्याला कॅन्सर होण्याचे सुद्धा चान्सेस. आणि मे बी जर समजा सिंथेटिक मिल्क आपण जर घेतलं तर कंटिन्यू आपल्याला डेथसुद्धा होऊ शकते. प्रोडक्शन ऑफ सिंथेटिक मिल्क, व्हेजिटेबल्स रिफाईंड ऑइल हुज ब्युटायरो रिफ्रॅक्टोमीटर रीडिंग इज लेस दॅन 42 इज टेकन इन ए वाईड माउथ कंटेनर अलॉंग विथ अ सुटेबल इमल्सिफायर अँड थरोली मिक्सड सो दॅट द एंटायर कंटेंट इज मेड इन टू ए थिक व्हाईट पेस्ट. आफ्टर दिस अचीव वॉटर इज स्लोली ॲडेड टू द पेस्ट अंटील द डेन्सिटी ऑफ द लिक्विड इज सिमिलर टू दॅट ऑफ मिल्क. देन इट इज ॲडेड विथ युरिया ऑर सोडियम सल्फेट ऑर ग्लुकोज ऑर माल्टोज ऑर समटाईम्स एनी ऑफ द कॉमनली अवेलेबल फर्टिलायझर्स इज ॲडेड. दीज सबस्टन्सेस आर यूजली डिझॉल्व्ड इन हॉट वॉटर अँड देन ॲडेड टू द सीमिंगली मिल्क लाईक सोल्युशन. सो दॅट इनग्रेडियंट कॅल्क्युलेशन ऑर दिस इनग्रेडियंट कॅल्क्युलेशन इज दॅट इट इज गो इन टू द मेकिंग ऑफ सिंथेटिक मिल्क आर कॅल्क्युलेटेड इन सच अ वे दॅट द फॅट अँड सॉलिड नॉट फॅट पर्सेंटेज इज सिमिलर टू द मिक्स मिल्क. म्हणजे जर समजा फॅट आणि सॉलिड मॅट सॉलिड नॉट फॅट याचं पर्सेंटेज जर बघितलं आपण तर ते मिक्सड आपल्याला पाहायला मिळेल. हेन्स इट इजिली पासेस द प्लॅटफॉर्म टेस्ट कॅरीड आउट ॲट द विलेज लेवल, डेअरी कोऑपरेटिव्ह सोसायटी, फॅट अँड लॅक्टोमीटर रीडिंग एक्सेट्रा. बट फ्रॉम द हेल्थ पॉईंट ऑफ व्ह्यू ऑफ द कंज्युमर इट इज हायली डेंजरस, द टेस्ट इज हायली ऑब्जेक्शनेबल. सो यू कॅन सी दिस टेस्ट टू चीक इज इफ मिल्क इज अडल्ट्रेटेड ऑर आर्टिफिशियल. In the water, presence of water can be detected by putting a drop of milk on a polished slanting surface. The drop of pure milk flows slowly leaving a white trail behind it, whereas milk adulterated with water will flow immediately without leaving a mark. The starch is add a few drops of iodine solution to few milk of ml of milk. If the mixture forms blue color, if it is indication that milk is adulterated with the starch. युरिया, आपण युरिया जर बघितलं तर टेक अ टीस्पून ऑफ मिल्क इन अ टेस्ट ट्यूब, ॲड हाफ टीस्पून ऑफ सोयाबीन ऑर arahar powder. Mix up the content thoroughly by shaking the test tubes after 5 minutes. Dip a red litmus paper after half a minute. A change in color from red to blue indicates the presence of urea in milk. Detergent shake 0.5 to 10 ml of milk sample with an equal amount of water. Formation of lather indicates the presence of detergent. Synthetic milk has a bitter taste, gives a soapy feeling on rubbing between the fingers, and turns yellowish on the heating. Ideas for milk taste: the natural milk will have a sweeter taste that is unique to milk. Synthetic milk tastes a little bitter. A natural milk has a pH value of around 6.8, which is slightly on the acidic side of neutrality. The synthetic milk is highly alkaline with a pH value of over 10. You can check it by rubbing it between your fingers. The synthetic milk should give you a soapy feeling because of the presence of detergent. The natural milk stays white even on boiling, while the synthetic milk turns slightly yellow. The storage could be an easy identifier. The synthetic milk gets yellowish on storage, while natural milk remains white. So that this synthetic milk is dangerous to the human beings, and while the detergent mixed in the milk, the tested adulterants such as neutralizers, skimmed milk powder, urea detergents, ammonium sulfate, and these are substances added to prevent curdling and increase the shelf life of milk. They could be added in the form of caustic soda, sodium bicarbonate, and sodium carbonate. So that the synthetic milk is made by the manufacturer in mixing glucose, urea, refined oil, milk powder, and water. Other chemicals including hydrogen peroxide are also used some of the byproduct manufacturers, synthetic cheese and mava. So that we don't have to take regular the synthetic milk. We have to take the skimmed milk, standard milk, homogenized milk, and pasteurized milk.